Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for the first 4 months of 2018, and we'll compare that to January to April of 2017. So freehold homes in Barrhaven are selling on average for almost $441,000, which is an increase of almost 13%. And to put that into perspective, for the rest of Ottawa, that average is closer to 5.5%. So Barrhaven is really, really doing well. Condominiums, the average price is about $233,000, and that price is up 5% over the first 4 months of last year. Again, if you compare it to the rest of the city, condominium prices are flat. So they're doing 5% better than the rest of Ottawa. All types of homes in Barrhaven combined, $411,000, which is an increase of 11.9%. In terms of how long it takes to sell a house, very quickly, in 24 days, condominiums are selling in 55 days, and for Barrhaven, in terms of how much sellers are getting for the property, this is either the third or fourth month in a row that they're actually selling on average for higher than their list price. And condominiums aren't far behind at 98.5% of the list price. Terrific, terrific news there. They're selling quickly. Prices are on the increase. And if you want to get more information broken down by housing types or historical information about Barrhaven's prices, you can go to our website just by clicking this link here.